just what you want when you're hunting monsters. Poor visibility.
Don't worry, boss. I got us the best Rathtar hunters in the system. Okay, so they're the only ones left in the system.
Okay, let's see. King Piranha wants full-grown Rathtars. You ready for that, Chewie? Well, we'll find out soon enough. Let's bag these things before anybody else shows up. I got a bad feeling about this.
Just this? Because I got a bad feeling about this whole planet.
Watch out for any movement.
I can see you moving.
Any movement that isn't us, you laser brain.
I think I see something. Where'd he go? He was right by me.
Stop making so much noise. I guess everyone's share of the bonus just got a lot bigger.
Hey, boss! Up here! We're alive!
Thanks to me. Stupid Rathtars will have to be a lot faster to get the drop on.
Those are Regents Occultus' goons! Makes sense. He's not exactly a fan of King Tron. Here we go. Up there. We gotta get to the surface. We're easy pickings down here. I'm guessing he won't stay away for long. I'll see if I can find a way up for you two. I'll get washed off. Can you divert it? Those should help.
Hey,
Thanks, Jerry. Come on, not far now. They sure look hungry. As long as it's not for us, I don't mind. I'm really starting to dislike those things. Looks like someone got here before us, Chewie. What do you think? They look like the sharing type?
There's no chance of getting close with that turret shooting at us! We gotta get to higher ground. Blow one of the locks on its cage. Let's see if letting a Raptor loose helps us out. That solved one problem and created a new one. That thing escapes and we're bantha fodder. Jump!
Time you showed up. All right, Chewie. Now we just need two more of them.
Do they all have to be alive?